Police are appealing for witnesses after a woman was found dead in a car boot in Greater Manchester. Officers have arrested two men, aged 70 and 48, who remain in custody on suspicion of murder. Greater Manchester Police, GMP, were tipped off that the woman's body was in a blue Nissan NX100 in Haywood, shortly after 19:35 BST on Thursday. On Friday, officers followed a car matching its description, which was seen in Claybank Street at 1550 BST. It was later found abandoned on nearby River Street. A post-mortem examination and formal identification of the victim is yet to take place, police said. DetSup Tony Creeley, from GMP, said, "Understandably an incident like this has caused a lot of concern in the community and interest in the media, but I would like to assure everybody that a thorough investigation has been launched. I would like to urge anybody with any information to please come forward."